And welcome to this Reiki ASMR session. And in today's session, we are going to focus on surrendering and letting go. Letting go of things that are holding us back. Surrendering our need to control the outcome. Surrendering everything we cannot control to the higher powers that be. Change can be kind of scary, and sometimes we may decide to stay in situations, stay with people that no longer resonate with us for fear of the unknown. And it is only natural. There's no shame in that. So today we will be focusing on burning away the karma, on releasing attachments, gonna do a little bit of cord cutting as well, and just remember that this session will only help you release what you no longer need in your life, what has already been in the process of being removed from your life. So there is nothing to be afraid of. This won't remove things that are meant to stay in your life. This will only help the process of letting go and surrendering ourselves to the divine. Okay. So we will be working with three rays of light. The first one will be the blue ray to help us strengthen our faith and our trust in higher power and ourselves, to be more devoted to the cause of divine consciousness. The white ray will help us overcome challenges, bring order in the chaos, and achieve a sense of greater wholeness. And the last ray will be, of course, the violet flame, the violet ray, with Ascended Master Saint Germain and Lady. Hope this session will find you well. I hope you will enjoy this. So we'll start with the intention. Okay. So, in the highest good of all, let me be a clear vessel of unconditional love and healing energies. May this session bring you peace, well-being, comfort, and a bigger faith in yourself, in the universe, in a higher power, in order to help you surrender the outcome, surrender what is yet to come, knowing that it will be all in your highest good, and to strengthen your devotion and your belief in yourself in the highest good of all. So be it. So again, if you have a personal intention you would like to add, this is the time to do so. Okay. So before we start, I will quickly sweep your aura. position in. Psyche. So, we're going to start by invoking the violet flame just to burn away any worries, any blocks, any karma and baggage holding you back or keeping you attached to certain situations and people. And the highest good of all, I invoke the violet flame of purification, transmutation, cleansing. I invoke Ascended Master Saint Germain and Lady Portia to assist with the process of purification and transmutation. felt just now due to cord cutting ritual. While you're still receiving the violet flame, so the cords that are going to be removed will be automatically transmuted and purified and cleansed. The ray of spiritual devotion, truth, clarity, and understanding. I now invoke the blue ray, the blue flame, to burn away any fears that stem from a lack of trust. Imagine you're bathed in a blue halo of light. white flame, the white ray of light, which helps us overcome challenges and become more whole through obstacles that life throws at us. And even if we feel like things may not be turning out the way we expected them to, this ray helps us understand that everything happens for a reason. In divine unity, to help us achieve order out of chaos. So I now invoke the white flame, the white ray, and it's coming from the top of your head all the way down to your feet. today. I hope you guys enjoyed this session, and I hope that you will find the strength to accept that which you cannot change nor control, to surrender the outcome and be open to receive your highest good, your highest timeline, your divine destiny. Okay, you guys, I will see you very soon.